Hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Muhammad Arisandi 023_Sandi. Now in this video, I want to presentation about the HJ05 Bluetooth. Send the current of the my system playback converter. I take current in the current in my system current output current with the STM32F4. Now let's go to the cube parameter setting. This is my cube parameter setting with the cube MX, and the pin in my port STM32F4 same with the last video about the ADC, and same I have a ADC PA0 until PA4, and then LCD PD3 until 7, and then PA0 until PA2 for the LCD. And the next video I want to presentation about the timer 2 and 3, but in this video I want to show you about the Bluetooth with the USART 3. And in this video I choose the USART 3 like this in PC10 and then and PC11. We USART 3, click connectivity and USART 3, and click mode asynchronous like this, and then I choose the port rate 19600 and 8 bits none, and stop it now 1 like this, and NVIC I center. Okay, and the MR setting I don't just the MR setting, but the normal setting. Okay, like this for the USART 3 in my system. Okay, click and then go configuration, input frequency, I think same with the last video ADC tutorial 40, same. I have a 168 MHz and ABB2. I choose the 84. Okay, let's go to the KL Micro 5. Okay, this is let's go to the KL Micro 5, same with the last video in about the ADC tutorial. ADC in have a include method H, string dot H, link LCD character, method H as a lib, and include argobal is untuk define, same with the last video. Like this about IDC and PWM, Bluetooth, and then Bluetooth click the text char Bluetooth TX for the sending the character in LCD to handphone, and then you win X_T Bluetooth RX. Okay, this is the ADC with the DMA like this, same with the last video, and then different the last video, take the hard reward transmit like this. This is can you click in function and hold ADC, I'm sorry, hold reward, reward.c, click the transmit IT like this, and click double click and copy pass in here until end. Copy pass and paste, copy and paste in main.c like this. And the Bluetooth TX, this is a char menyimpan saving the EOT in .tx and .tx send in with the reward in my handphone, sending in my handphone. So like this, the hardware in my system Bluetooth HC05. Let's go to the hardware. And then this is my component, the HC05 Bluetooth using USART 3, and same with the cube setting parameter before to the hardware. And so this is my system Bluetooth HC05. This is a current of my converter 0.60 in I using the HC712 20 ampere. Thank you for your click my video.